All right. Anyway.
Now, I think the thing about cricket up the ass is I wouldn't like that. And although I suggested it for its most ergonomic use, I don't think it would be for me.
Why would you want a cricket up the ass, though?
Phil, so take it away.
Wow. As a bisexual man... Oh, the bass drop's there.
Sorry, Bill. We need a bit of a break there. Come on. Hey.
Fade out.